We got the Capital Auto Club out here today. It's gonna be a good day out here. Today, Capital Auto Club showed up, man. We're gonna fucking go out right now. Alright. The Audis, Lambos, Maseratis. So we got Randy out here, Savage Garage. We'll take over here. He's got a couple Lambos out here today. That's what a Porsche alarm sounds like. GTR is gonna race against Harry's X. This is the shit I just raced. They're getting ready to run right now. I'm gonna just go back out and just line up against anybody. This NSX, she just bought this car a couple days ago.
I did a nice burnout. Did you see the burnout?
Nice burnout. Man, this thing is flying. This is a fast ass car right here. Jump in the Jeep. here. There's a bird's nest on this side over here by the trailer. Randy, man.
Let's do this.
All right, Randy.
He's gonna launch the hog.
Oh shit, we should race that fucking way.
So we're gonna race against the fucking M.
The brakes didn't even hold it, it just went.
Oh my god.
Oh, that's awesome, man.
Oh, that's crazy. Randy asked for a ride, I let him drive.
This is insane, dude.
This is what nice you need build. To add. You need nice to add this build. To the Savage Collection, man.
Holy shit.
Get yourself a hog. He's like, nah, I don't want to get in. I'm like, I want to hear my shit get on the track. Got Savage Garage in the Trackhawk. Yep.
Sweet. All right. Let me see if I get this thing right.
Y'all do know Randy's the only person that's raced my Jeep other than Demon Performance. Oh, it's an Audi shit. Wow. All right, so this is Randy. He's going solo. Thing is loud. I'm gonna sell it to him today. I know he's already thinking about building one now. I should just sell him my shit. He's in love with it right now. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I think this is like his fourth run in Trackhawk. He's loving it though. That's fun. So he let Harry get a car length and a leave before he took off on that run. You saw the result.